What's going on, YouTube? I'm Aaron here. Welcome back to my Rise of Tomb Raider walkthrough. But Virginia, let's get straight into it.
Someone's rosary. These beads have been worn away, almost to nothing. In that way without being seen. Must be another way.
Oops. There has to be a way to get across. Oh, zip line there. Okay. I thought I could get across that way somehow, but I didn't see the zip line first. Oh, guys, just so you know, if you can hear like a blowing noise in the mic, it's my PC and my PS on at the same time. Both right in front of me, like when I'm sitting. That's why I have my mic turned off. I need to get my PS4 clean somehow, but I'm moving the PC in like a week or two anyway, so I ain't quite got a PS5 yet. I don't know when I'm gonna get one. Right, I don't see the point in opening my PC, cleaning it all inside it when. I'm upgrading it in a week or so anyway. And it'll get done then.
Oh, he's gone.
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, but listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
I've infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain. They appear to know nothing of the secret we protect. Those who build the Iron Road are themselves prisoners, slaves of the Red Army. Massive machines now use the Iron Road, bringing more slaves, food, and raw materials for construction of a small city. It is time for me to return to my people so we might plan our attack. If we can inflict heavy losses upon them before they reach the mountain, they may give up and turn back.
Roth is determined that I should learn how to shoot. However, he tried to teach me today, I was utterly hopeless. I've always said in the field you can't go wrong with a stout stick and good boots. I told him I was a man of words, not of weapons. He laughed and said that he hoped I could find the right words to slow down a charging bison. I told him that's what he was for. Bless him for trying, though. I don't think there'll be any more lessons somehow.
Roth always said I must have gotten my sharp eyes and steady hands from Mum. That summer, he taught me to shoot instead. I took to it. Maybe too well.
Transmitters destroyed?
I haven't found them all yet, but I will.
Wait, there's a tomb nearby. Must be through here then. Okay, we'll quickly find that, guys, and I'll get a video recorded separately. Okay, there's a lockpick for that. Where is it? There's a tomb nearby.
was there. So I won't be putting the tombs as part of the main videos, so if you want to see those tombs and how to do them, I'll be uploading them as separate videos once the walkthrough is finished. Is this where the tomb is? Crypt entrance. Okay, might be it. Oh, another cave though. Always worth searching because you can find quite a lot. Just keep doing your thing like this. So you can see if you can past it.
Damien, the Prophet's forge.
Constantine has to do it himself. He's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him.
Wait for there. What's that?
Cities are not built on plans alone. There must be material, and there must be someone who knows how to build. Damien was that man. They say he could muster brick from nothing more than a handful of dirt and a tinderbox. They say his craftsmanship was divinely inspired. It is his hand that gave form to the architect's dreams.
Where is his tomb? It's got to be out of rest somewhere. Hang on, what's up here? Hold on a second. Have a quick look. It's got to be down there now. It's got to be down there. Although it's near me. Alright, let's check out the top of there. It might be up there. So it's foxes, right? Foxes, I mean wolves. Cave. Might be up there, I don't know. Give me a heart attack, mate. Don't make me kill you. Nah, I came out down there, it's just there in my face. Give me a heart attack. Get the other out just in case I have to poison it. Well, I found another dark cave anyway, so. Sorry, mate.
Trinity's after the source. I should find out what they know.
Sort of pushed into a rock, so I can't get that one. I've got that one. Something there. Can I have that one or not? I'm trying to find this tomb. Down there or something. That's what I was thinking it might be. No, it's not this one, I'm going way off a beaten track. No, it's not that way.
communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these.
That's one. Plus, now it's still coming handy, give it back. Tomb's not in this place, anyway. Hang on. It's down here somewhere, it's just bugging me. I want to find it and get it done. Perhaps it's down the water somewhere down there. I know it's near here somewhere. Where?
We were fools. Careless, arrogant fools. We thought we could stop them, but the Red Army outnumbers us. Their weapons are superior, and they just keep coming. Many of my people, including myself, have been captured, forced to work the mines of our own mountain. It's only a matter of time before they discover our secret. When this happens, we must be ready.
Am I above it or something? Like, I've got to check the water. Let's continue the main mission, I'll find it. I'll find it at some point, I'll get to it.
Maybe there's a way to get up to the old prison.
Thing up there. Is it above me or something? I want to climb this thing. Combat bow, part one. Some parts. That zip line slide over there to get that. I'll get that thing up there in a minute. Bugging me with this tomb pick, it keeps coming up and I normally like to get him done. I don't see where it is. I mean, it could be that thing I saw before. Oops, let's do that.
Maybe I can find Constantine's prisoner. He must know something. small, intricate clockwork toy, made of bits of scrap metal and other detritus, all from the Gulag. Must have taken a long time to gather the parts.
Right, so there's two tombs near, and it's like this tomb is here. Well, I found one tomb at least anyway. Until I get these tower things done. Right, let's go through and see what I can find here. Turn us completely into darkness. Sweet. Well, I have to turn through there.
No way to pull that.
Yeah. I'll get through there because that's where the tomb is.
Yet.
Okay, so I can't do that tomb just yet then. Yeah, I know there's two entrances here, it's through that door. I don't want to leave the area just yet. I would like to get these things done. The base I've discovered. Nice. Alright, there's one tower here. Peter. Alright, one more, which is over there. Just gotta find a way to climb up there now. Explore around here real quick. See what I can find.
I hope you received my last tape in good time. I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out.
Oh, it's got a pistol. Huh. the mission is up there. First thing I got a tower done. Just gotta find a way up there. I think I'll see it. Don't. Oh, good. I said that's that other guy. I found the two tombs. One tomb there, and the other tomb is near this guy.
Have you done it?
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
Lockpick, Randy. Pistol unlocked. Pistol unlocked. Oh, nice. I'm not the same awesome one. I'm not that I'll use it, but. Okay, good cartridges are done. Oh. What's that again? Right, head to no mission area now, which is not the back up there where it was. It's gotta be underneath, right? It's gonna be underneath that or something. I don't know. Let's have one last look for it. It's just around here, so it'll work. It's definitely around here. Oh, it's there. That's it there. Oh. I can't be here, right? The valves. Yeah, that's it. It's all that time I feel so stupid. I didn't even notice that before. Guys, I'll get his tune done real quick, if I can. Yeah, I know it's down here, it's gotta be down here now.
Looks like this was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there? The prophet was persecuted, and so were his followers.
So I forgot the bells were a sound of the tune. Wait, why are you still cold? You're in a nice warm cave.
There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume. Coin with an image of a city stamped in gold.
Right, looks like we're jumping down then, I guess. Maybe not. Well, there's water down there, so took a guess and jumped it. Oh no, no, yeah.
There's water down below.
Oh!
Sounds like a great volume.
Yeah, I got it. I didn't see that. I'm an idiot. Wait a minute, guys.
There's water down below.
If you know
sounds
me and
like
Tomb Raider, you know I'd like to do the tombs. I like to get them done. Find them fun. Gets my brain working as well. I hit that. Maybe just want to skip the forward in the video, guys, if you don't want to watch me do this bit.
There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume.
Jumping over there, not up. There you are. Sorted, I'm not.
Icon cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork.
Oh, this is going to be a bit difficult, I think. Well, that's the way out there. Okay.
Works. Here we go.
Disconnect.
Oh, now. I think I remember this too. At least I can fast travel back out of it. I've got a skill point available. I can't do any of them yet.
Water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades. It's a cistern.
Right, there we go, guys. Let me figure out this tomb in a separate video. And I'll cover that in a different video. So, if you want to see how to do this tomb, you're about to find out how to do it after the walkthrough is finished. And you'll find the two videos separately. Well, what I mean is, like I said last time in the tomb, I'm going to be doing the tombs in separate videos. So I'm going to stop the video for now, quickly record that, and get back and come to the walkthrough after I've done that. Okay, guys? It shouldn't take me too long, actually. Alright, well, that's that tomb done. I managed to fast travel out of there. Get back up there now. I know the other tomb is, but I haven't got the stuff to get through it yet. I'm not entirely sure where the third is. And then quickly show you where the other tomb was. It was just down there. Obviously, I didn't see these things here, and I completely forgot about the bells being signs of the tomb. And I even went past this. I didn't even see it. And I think the other tomb, actually I remember where the other tomb is now. I know where it is. Well, I remember rightly, it's over that way. Like this way somewhere. That's that way. I remember right, the other tomb's over that way somewhere. It's roughly where I got to last time. What is that? Hang on. I missed something up there.
You've been the first to light a star of progress. Huh. In praise of cosmonauts. seems to be pointing to something nearby. Soviet propaganda.
Look, I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
It's not nukes. Creepy-looking guy with a scarred face named Constantine gave us a big speech, talked about destiny and something called the Source. And frankly, I'm even more baffled. The other contractors seem to be just as antsy and nervous as I am. But the company men, the guys who've been with Trinity for a long time, they're drinking it up and asking for seconds. It's fucking Jonestown out here. We're preparing for an assault. Against who, you might ask? I mean, there's people here, like natives, lost in time. We're talking furs, skins, and iron arrowheads. We're about to go meet them with attack choppers and 50 cal machine guns. I'm on the wrong goddamn side of history.
Thank you.
that's where she discovers Anna's part of it.
We've had trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Are you okay?
Oh, thank God. Anna. What? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
She's part of it.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Enough. She doesn't know.
Told you.
What? You? No. You're with them.
Not about much. I did remember.
I can't believe this. You can't.
Couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place. What did you expect? It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life. We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way! Tell me, Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it.
Laura.
This isn't over. Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come.
What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy. There's a breeze coming through here. Might be able to break through.
And what do you plan to do with that?
I'll let you know when I think of it.
They'll have heard that.
All the more reason to get out of here. No, but I found something that might be useful.
Use them?
Oh, we could, though. Okay. What is the repair thing? Oh, back through here, eh?
Careful. We don't want to attract attention.
This is our power. Okay, so on that.
It worked. Can you get out?
Hang on, he sounds like the guy a vampire.
Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
I don't know.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
Let him lay. Let him free.
I'm a fast learner.
I have no doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after.
Show kindness, he'll show kindness back. Hopefully. The prisoner, obviously, so. The enemy, my enemy, and my friend.
Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Lara. Take this. In case we get separated.
Try to look in his eye, but. Oh no. Perhaps I invite me to enemy my friend.
The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Trophy?
Yes. I've had some time to study this place.
A silver cigarette case. Looks like it's been through a war, which is likely.
That'd be worth some money, actually, that thing like that, wouldn't it? You find that in real life.
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The divine source. Is it here?
trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its...
I've finally laid my betrayals bare. Lara knows the truth. Now a strange series of emotions has gripped me. Remorse, certainly. Remorse for a piece of me that was left inside that torture cell. But something else, too. I know Constantine thinks that I've lost my edge, that my time with the Crofts has made me soft, but he's wrong. It isn't softness. It feels instead like a new kind of resolve. I knew Lord Croft to be an intelligent man. I know his daughter holds secrets in her head. As an ally, she'd be invaluable. As an enemy, she'll be a difficult problem. I must make sure that Constantine's arrogance doesn't get the better of him as we take her on.
Scars.
It was a work camp. The Soviets sent prisoners here to work in the mines.
Even that wasn't enough. They captured our people. Took children from their mothers to work as slaves.
That doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation.
It's, possible. They dug anywhere they caught a hint of wealth.
Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here. Village is in the valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe there.
Command post 2, last chopper outbound. Roger. That'll be the last shipment. Reports of trouble at the communications depot. More natives.
Negative. We caught an armed intruder from the outside. Some woman. She stirred up trouble on the perimeter.
Are we expecting others?
Possibly. After the initial...
Right, and now this is where I got to last time. Just like this bit.
Stay here. I'll take care of this.
Oh, it's a bow gun. It's in the bow sack, right?
Alright. Hold on. Almost got it. That's it. You're good to go.
Okay, let's move this thing out. Constantine wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
Alright. I need to be stealthy about this. Plenty of that. Well, I'm not gonna make them pliers and arrows, so. The armored? Yeah, it might be.
Damn it, it is fucking freezing in this place. Should have brought my...
Should have brought your what?
Got it.
Surprised any of this shit still works.
Looks like this was deliberately sabotaged.
Maybe the natives.
All the more reason to shoot them on sight.
Check it out. Copy that. Let's do a sweep.
I saw me. Oh my God.
Flush her out.
I thought I saw them standing there. I was just like, what? Well, I saw them dead. Oh, wow, what's that there? I pause that, it's still coming handy when you're against large groups of men like that. Hold together, I can take a few of them at once.
Jacob, I found a way to open.
Anna has let the mask fall. She and I are finally fully reunited. It has been difficult without her these past years. When I'm weak, it's always been her voice that gave me strength. When she loses hope, I ignite that hope for her. That being said, I must confess that I am worried about her. Her health falters, yes, but my concern is with her resolve. I fear that some piece of her was lost in her time with the Crofts. She must have faked her emotions for Lord Croft so powerfully they became real. And now I feel that fear has spilled over to Laura.
Inner gate.
Maybe Anna will help.
Get to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Pretty wrong. Where? Oh, yeah, there.
Anna, I need to get in there.
Sharpshooters and scouts.
do it. We have a lot of ground to cover. Trinity wants the artifact found as soon as possible.
We aren't getting anything on satellite. Too much interference. Constant cloud.
Jacob! What is he doing? Shit!
The Soviet
be careful, Lara.
I want to get into those ruins myself.
I cannot wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell on the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity, what I've sacrificed, what I face.
I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you, all of this will be worth it in the end. With the divine source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know.
It's too dangerous.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter the day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
What are you doing?
Well, Constantine was in God of War.
Mankind shall be judged. The non-believers turned to ash and swept away. And the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal.
Get out! I'll find you!
Way out of here.
Lara, the train yard is on the north end of the Gulag. I'll wait for you there.
On my way.
Strange being in the field again. I was undercover for so long, locked in a life of comfort at Croft Manor. Here there is no comfort at all. The air is frozen, the food is canned and cold. The company, aside from Constantine, is abysmal. But I asked to be here. I need to be here. I do not have the luxury of time or patience. Constantine and I begin this journey together. I will be there when he fulfills his destiny. So for now, I'll breathe deep. I'll let the cold air burn my lungs. I'll let it remind me that I'm still alive. And let it fuel me for the final push towards our destiny.
Thank you.
A military patch for Trinity soldiers. Aside from the design, there's no identifying text. They keep themselves hidden, even from their own foot soldiers. Soviets came looking for it too, and now Trinity and Anna. God, I still don't quite believe it. All this time.
time. Did she watch Dad as well? I've got to keep moving. Find Jacob and join his people. If I can prove myself to them, maybe he will tell me more about this place.
I'm actually leaving a video for today, guys. It's about an hour and a half now. Can't make videos too long, otherwise I'll carry on recording and playing all day and all night, because I love this type of games. And I completed the first Tomb Raider, and I completed Shadow Tomb Raider. And if you haven't, I did do a walkthrough on the Shadow Tomb Raider, the whole game and all the tombs. You find it in my playlist page, and then also in there you'll find a variety of videos from walkthroughs to gameplays in Call of Duty. I've done Uncharted 1 to 4 and walkthrough, God of War, Star Wars Squadrons, there's a lot of other games I've done. Check them out, guys. I hope you may find something you like. Anyway, take care. Peace out. If you do enjoy today's video, please subscribe. Notification website to save all my content. Much love, guys. Take care.